What's your relationship with Julio Foolio?
It's my brother, my blood. That's my name.
But how did y'all?
My blood, like, that ain't even like no. I don't even look at him like no partner. I look at him like my brother, like type shit. My blood, like, when he do, like, I look at him like my brother, like, nigga can't fuck with him, like, nigga can't rock. I mean, he fuck, whoever he fucked up with, I'm fucked up with, like, type shit. I mean,
how did you end up connecting with him, though? With him, man.
He just hit me up, bro. On Instagram, one day, like, we met through Instagram, like, that nigga just, I wasn't even following, bro. That nigga just, I ain't even, like, I done seen him and shit. I used to see his shit, but I ain't never just knew who he was, type shit. Then he hit me up, he was like, drop this, bro. I posted a Thriller or something. He sent it to my DM and shit. Like, we need to drop this. I hardly go through my unread messages, so like, you know, I just going through it. I seen the names, I clicked out. That shit. I'm like, he like sent me the open verse of this whole dude. He sent me his number and shit. Shit, nigga started talking over with that shit. He came out there and fucked with me and shit. Shit, after he came to the city and shit, I'm good. I went to Miami and shit. I've just been locked in with my. Like, other than rap shit.